Today we will start chapter number 2, Partnership Fundamental. Question number 2, Girish and Satish are partners in a firm. Their capital on 1st April 2016 were ₹5,60,000 and ₹4,75,000. On August 1st, 2016, they decided that their capital should be ₹5 lakh each. The necessary adjustment in the capital were made by introducing or withdrawing cash. Interest on capital is allowed to be 6% per annum. You are required to compute interest on capital for the year ended 31st March 2017. Here we have given on 1st April 2017, Girish capital and Satish capital. ₹5,60,000 and ₹4,75,000. On 1st August 2016, they have decided that their capital should be 5 lakh each. दोनों partners की जो capital है वो कितनी होगी? 5 lakh. So we have to calculate interest on capital 6% per annum. Firstly, we calculate interest on capital from 1st April to 1st August for April, May, June, July, 4 months. Calculate करेंगे 560,000 multiply 6% 4 months. ₹11,200, then 4,75,000, 6%, 4 months. ₹9,500. Now on 5,6%. मंथ्स कितने काउंट करेंगे? अगस्त टू 31st मार्च, 8 मंथ्स का इंटरेस्ट लेंगे. ₹20,000 सेम एज हेयर 5 लाख 6% 8 मंथ्स 20,000. So interest on Girish capital is 11,200 plus 20,000, total is 31,200, and interest on Satish capital is 9,500 plus 20,000, 29,500. Now we will solve question number 3. Here statement is X, Y and Z are partners in a firm. Their capitals as on 1st April 2016 were ₹5 lakh, 4 lakh and 3 lakh. On July 1st, 2016, they introduced further capital of ₹1 lakh, 80,000 and 50,000. On February 1st, 2017, Y withdrew ₹15,000 from his capital. Interest is to be allowed at the rate of 8% per annum on the capitals. Compute interest on capital for the year ended 31st March 2017. Here solution. Firstly, we have three partners X, Y, Z. On 1st April 2016, their capitals are 5 lakh, 4 lakh, and 3 lakh. On July 1st, 2016 दे इंट्रोड्यूस, इंट्रोड्यूस मीन्स वो एडिशनल कैपिटल लेके आए, एक्स ने एडिशनल कैपिटल लगाई 1 लाख, पहले इसकी कितनी थी 5 लाख, 1 लाख एडिशनल लगाई 6 लाख, देन वाई की 4 लाख एडिशनल है 84 लाख 80,000, जेड की 3 लाख एडिशनल है 53 लाख 50,000, एंड ऑन फरवरी 1st 2017 वाई विड्रू 15,000 फ्रॉम हिज कैपिटल. 1st फेब को वाई ने विड्रो कर लिया, वाई के थे 480, इसने विड्रो कर लिया, इसकी कैपिटल हो गई 465,000. सो वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल एट द रेट ऑफ 8% पर एनम. हेयर वी कैलकुलेट फ्रॉम 1st अप्रैल टू 1st जुलाई, अप्रैल मई जून फॉर 3 मंथ्स, 5 लाख, 8%, 3 मंथ्स. $10,000, 4 lakh, 8%, 3 months. Then 3 lakh, 8%, 3 months. Now we will solve 1st July to 1st. इसने विड्रॉ नहीं किया 1st फेब को, इसका पूरा लगेगा अप टू 31st मार्च 6 लाख 8%. जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, नवंबर, दिसंबर, जनवरी, फरवरी, मार्च, 9 मंथ्स का 480, 8%. वाई ने 1st फेब को विड्रॉ कर लिया, तो वाई का 1st फेब तक कैलकुलेट होगा 7 मंथ्स का. $22,400. Then Z का 3,50,000, 8% अप टू 31st मार्च, 9 मंथ्स का 21,000. Now Y capital 465,000, 8% फरवरी मार्च 2 मंथ्स का 6,200. So interest on X capital is equal to 10,000 plus 36,000 is equal to 46,000. Interest on Y's capital is equal to 8,000 प्लस 22,400 प्लस 6,200 टोटल इज 36,600. इंटरेस्ट ऑन जेड कैपिटल इज इक्वल टू 6,000 प्लस 21,000 is equal to 27,000.